Okay. This is the engine. And get down up in here. And you can see all the oil down there. Kinda. Not really seeing anything up here. But this is where the majority of the oil looks like it's at. And then this is where the oil is leaking. So that's the oil filter. And then looks like it's all running down this cover. Now you can see the streams of oil. Then you look at the dipstick. I filled this up 2 days ago. And it does have oil in it still. So I'm not sure if it's serious enough to junk it or not.